that's the festival. Like, to play there is like a big deal. That much I knew.
It was terrifying.
He called me on the telephone and he said, "Do you remember when I did Under Pressure with Annie Lennox?" And I said, "Yes." And he said, "Maybe we try it." And I said, "Well, who's gonna play the bass when I do the Annie Lennox part?" And he said, "Oh no, you play the bass as well." I thought, "Oh my goodness." So I went away and practiced it for 2 weeks, and it was very difficult, extremely difficult to do, to sing that and play it at the same time. He had a confidence or some way of seeing the potential in another artist that I didn't see in myself. So I look back at it and I go, I can't even believe I did that.